Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
그었어요.
Which means,
I had it in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
그었어요. 그었어요. 그었어요.
One more time.
그었어요. 그었어요. 그었어요.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.